Well, 2021 winds up. Steve's still living with his cat. Sorry for the late holiday greeting post. I've been a little tied up with my latest failed novel and neighbor's brother died and family around. You know, a lot of stuff going around town near the holidays. But it's been another hell of a year. And yeah, unfortunately, Betty White just died. Yeah, isn't that like one last final kick in the nards from God for the year? But we did have fun. We saw our dear old Charlie Watts off. Had a great time with the Stones doing it. And I hope you all received my holiday card, those I sent it to. And that was a lot of fun. And, can't forget to do my plugs. One last plug for the year. Remember, folks, Radioactive Rabbi, Jewish superhero fighting crime with Hanukkah Bunny, perfect gift for the Proud Boy and your family. And, of course, it might take off this year. Writer Fighters, Hemingway, Fitzgerald, Faulkner, and Joyce, fighting Franco. And don't forget, from the town where Alec got a little trigger happy, Santa Fates. All available on my Etsy site, Steve's Fun Art and Comics. But I thought we'd end off the year. I was originally going to do it to Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas by the great Judy Garland, a genius artist introduced to me by an ex. But I thought a theme more appropriate to people missing their loved ones over COVID and the usual hell we've been going through, that this anthem, which I've been playing a lot this year for our dear Charlie, would be more appropriate. So, Hazel, let me line up, get this going. Would you care to join me for this dance, Miss Kitty? That'd be awful nice of you. Let's see if I can just get this goddamn thing going. Yep, here we go. Okay.